What's up, you guys? This is Megan at your service. No, welcome back to my channel. And today I am filming the update of my house. I have a few pictures to show you how it looks like now. It's quite exciting. So it's not done. It's standing like a house now. It's looking like a house now. It's quite exciting. So yeah, I have a few pictures to show you. And for those of you who are new to my channel, my house is in the Philippines, in the province of Negros. I have a 100 square meter, and that's a little over 1,000 square feet. My budget is $2,000 every 3 weeks. That covers labor and materials. So yeah, it's quite exciting. It's a very slow process because it's all I can afford. So it's about time, and I have a few pictures to show you, and hopefully you will like it. So yeah, guys, this is my house. It's what, 45% done, I'd say. It's quite exciting. I want to be able to get the roof done, I hope this week, or I don't mind next week maybe. So at least when I get there, it's what, 60 to 65% done. And yeah, so it's a 2-bedroom 1-bath house. I will be adding an outdoor bath. It's gonna be modern outdoor kind of thing, and it's very exciting. Actually, this is my first home. This will be my first home. And yeah, it's almost there. Slowly but surely. It's a slow process because that's all I can afford. On here, I'm quite confused, but I think it's standing from the kitchen area. It's not gonna look like this. It will be smooth, painted, and you know. So yeah, I can see where my money went. So that supports, they were working last week, so hopefully this week or next weekend we will install. So yeah, that's it for now, guys, and hopefully next week or in 2 weeks from now you will see my house with a roof. Yes, a roof. So yeah, it's quite exciting, and I can't wait to see it. I'll be able to see it in person in less than a month? No, over a month. So yeah, I'll see you Philippines, I'll see you in my house, and I'll see you, my family and my friends, back home. Alright guys, I hope you like it, and please give it a thumbs up if you do, and if you don't, you know what you have to do. Just leave quietly. Bye, guys.